Hi, welcome to MediaBistro.com's Media Beat. I'm Diane Klahane, and I'm here with Elle's editor-in-chief, Robbie Myers. Welcome.
Thank you. Nice to be here.
So, Fashion Week is moving from Bryant Park, the tents, to Lincoln Center. What do you think of the move?
I think it's great. I think it's about time. I mean, Lincoln Center is one of the great cultural destinations, really, in the world, and I think that it's nice that fashion is being elevated, really, to one of the arts.
So, can we expect more theater at the shows as a result?
I think the shows are the shows, and I think that I know that there's going to be a lot of extra programming that's going to go on at Lincoln Center. For instance, on September 9th, Elle is doing a fashion show with RISD of Student Fashion, and we'll be awarding 2 scholarships on that morning. So the exciting thing about it is, you know, again, there's now a space to do it, mm-hmm. and it's going to be very dramatic, and it's the whole idea of, you know, the next generation of fashion mm-hmm. designers. So, but I know there's a lot that's going to be going on at Lincoln Center.
So you've got a lot of heavyweights sort of participating in the contest and in the show that you're going to be doing with RISD.
Well, we do. We have a lot of designers and important people on the panel of judges, including Derek Lamb, Tommy Hilfiger, Kate Spade, creative director, Deborah Lloyd, Maybelline vice president Doreen Arbell. Our own editors will be on the panel. Nicole Miller, and I mean, it's quite a big deal, and there will be 22 finalists with 1 or 2 looks in the show, and it's going to have a, you know, just a regular run of show, and we're producing it with great models and great hair and makeup people, and it's going to be exciting.
And this is going to live on in some way on Elle.com as well. Tell me about that.
Oh, yes. Well, there's a lot of programming, too, on Elle.com, which is to say that we're going to have a People's Choice Award. So everybody, log on, please, and pick your favorite. We're also doing biographies, pages of the individual designers. And it will live there. There are short films that are also going, are going to be part of the Elle.com experience of the RISD scholarship. So it's a lot, and it's going to be great.
Hmm. So in terms of what else we can expect on Elle.com, I know that you're going to be shooting a lot backstage at the shows. What other kinds of things are you doing online to sort of coincide with Fashion Week?
Well, here's the most important thing I want to say about Elle.com. It's either the 4th or 5th year in a row that we've had more shows on Elle.com than on any competing website, which is to say we get the shows up quickly, and we cover so many more than most of our competitors that, you know, my feeling is if you love fashion, then you want to be on Elle.com because you get more shows and more information, and you get fast.
And how do you do that? How do you beat out the competition? What do you sort of do differently that other people aren't doing, do you think?
Well, I don't know I don't really know what my competitors' methods are, but I know that we have a big, energetic staff, and this is something that we feel we need to do, which mm-hmm. is to get up as many shows as we can, because really it's a service. And, you know, our user, reader, is a fashion lover.
That's all for this segment of Media Beat. Stay tuned for more with Robbie Myers.
Media Beat.